Hello, morning. I'm Alex Lissu from Tanzania. I'm doing fellowship in pediatric optometry. Here we have our client, preschool child. We are going to examine the child from doing visual acute ocular assessment. And lastly, we'll do pencil push-up technique. So I'll start by doing visual acute. And because for the interest of communication, I'm going to use Swahili, because the child speaks Swahili. And then I'll proceed with diffraction.
So we have done with our procedure.
we started with a visual acute and then retinoscope. And we've done part of pencil push-ups method. And the child looks normal without any refractive error. It's only allergic conjunctivitis. I'm going to refer the patient to ophthalmologist for further examination. Thank you.